Hey y'all, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I am so excited to share our very first room reveal in our home. I know I gave you a mini kitchen tour earlier, but we are in the first semi-completed home in our space, and this was a DIY project. Johnny and I are very proud. It was our first one. We knew absolutely nothing. Just went to Fellow YouTube University, read some tutorials, and here we are in a room we were able to do by ourselves. We partnered with the Home Depot on my blog and on my Instagram to transform this room, and we're very excited to bring it here onto YouTube for y'all and share the very first room. So this is our guest bedroom, and if you've been following me for a while, you'll know this is also my dad's room. He's a traumatic brain injury patient, and he stays with us a few nights a week. So we were very excited to transform this and make it a beautiful space for just him and our guests. So we're gonna start with the biggest thing, and that was, you know, Home Depot came to me on my Instagram and my blog to do a paint project. And knowing me and Johnny, of course, we took it a little bit more than that. We made it a board and batten project, and then we added in some wallpaper. So we'll start there first. We first saw this wallpaper on Pinterest, and we instantly fell in love. It's by Colin Sun, and the color is soot snow. It's so beautiful. It's relaxing, it's elevated, it's elegant, and it's modern. And we love it paired with the board and batten. Now, there is a full tutorial on my blog, colorandchic.com. Johnny really dives into all of the instructions. And then, of course, what we wish we did instead of what we actually did. So learn from us and don't make the same mistakes. We're very happy with how this turned out. We knew this room was gonna be a little bit more modern, so we wanted the board and batten to be a little bit taller and skinnier. Plus this headboard, we originally had this in our apartment and we knew it was gonna be here in our guest bedroom. So we wanted you to still be able to see the board and batten above the headboard. That was really important to us. So we measured it so where you could see the color and the paint and see that whole grand scheme of things. Now the wallpaper was something we did old school style. We had to get paste and apply it. We learned how to do it by drops, and I love how it sets the perfect tone in the room for this chandelier. This is a modern chandelier. It's classic, and I love how it has arms, but it's got clean lines. And then it just flows beautifully into the room. It's an affordable piece and it ties in all the different elements. We have affordable nightstands, we have affordable table lamps, and we have some affordable throw pillows on here. Speaking of our nightstands, these are usually on sale for less than $150, and then we swapped out the knobs to give it a bit more of a high-end look. That's a hack Johnny and I do quite often. We just love switching it out, and it just gives you a different vibe. I love white bedding. The duvet cover is a bit of a splurge, but you can usually find it on sale, and I love it. It has this modern geometric shape to it, and I like how it just adds a little bit of texture to white bedding. Plus, for me, I just love white bedding because it's easy to clean. If anything ever gets on it, I just throw it in the washing machine, put some bleach in, and we're good to go. Some of these throw pillows are very affordable. These are from Target. I will link everything down below in the description bar for y'all. And then this little fun one is a cute West Elm find. I have another one in another color and I absolutely love it. So I just love to mix high and low end pieces just to bring a whole room together. I really recommend searching at different places so you don't get a whole boxed set. It just gives the room a little bit more personality. You know, when Johnny and I first moved into this house, we knew this room was gonna be, or the whole house was gonna be a blank canvas, right? We wanted to spruce it up. And I feel like that's exactly what we were able to do here. We were able to add the wallpaper, the board and batten, tie in these nightstands and the furniture we already had from our old apartment and bring it in here to give it a new home, a new vibe, and to spruce it up a little bit. So thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions on how we were able to do all of this, the entire tutorial is on my blog, colorandchic.com, and then all of the items are gonna be linked down below in the description bar as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you subscribe.